from his lab of KSCM, Durable Seven Molecular Engineering and Research, Nareel Pune. So, in today's experiment, we will be conducting bending test on timber. For that case, we have a timber specimen of size 50 mm by 50 mm by 600 mm. Basically, as our title suggests, bending test on timber. We must know what is the meaning of bending test. Why it is required to perform on the timber specimen? You already know that from ancient times we are using timber, and where we are using it for doors, windows, and you must have observed the timber has been used as beam element in old structures. So as we know, the beam is a flexural member and it carries the load from slab, for example. So due to slab or from load coming from top side of the timber specimen, it bends. And for that case, as it is a brittle material, it is necessary to check its bending strength. So for this case, we perform the bending test on timber. For that case, we have the universal testing machine. Here we can see the universal testing machine, whereas it has two components or two parts. Left hand side we have loading unit, and right hand side we have control unit. For loading unit side, we have three segments, that is upper cross head, middle cross head, and lower cross head. If you observe, we have two zones. One zone is in between upper cross head and middle cross head, whereas second zone has middle cross head and lower cross head. If you observe, as it is hydraulic machine, the piston which is located at the bottom lifts the lower cross head, and due to that, as the lower cross head is connected to the upper cross head, the hydraulic pressure which is built inside the machine tries to lift the member, that is lower cross head and upper cross head. And during the test, the middle cross head remains stationary. For that case, as it compresses the material, and in upper zone it elongates the muscle material. For that case, tension test is carried out in upper zone, and lower zone bending, flexure, shear, other tests are carried out in lower section. So today we will be dealing with bending test on timber. So on the right hand side we have control unit. Control unit comprises of, we have two valves and operating buttons. So this left valve is called as pressure release valve, whereas it is pressure valve. And you can observe some factory fitted software is available. While performing the test, we will enter some values and it will give us the output digitally. So let us start. So let us place this specimen. So for that, we have a single point load which should be placed over here, and that will be resting or acting at the center of the specimen. We have the compression zone which is between middle cross head and lower cross head. We will be placing the timber specimen in lower region. For that, we have two roller supports. As the size of the specimen or length of the specimen is 600 mm, so we have adjusted the supports, that is simple supports, at a distance of 550 mm. So we will place the specimen between the supports, and the point load will be provided over here through the middle cross head, which will be acting at the center of the specimen. So this is our arrangement of timber specimen, which is supported on roller supports, separated at a distance of 550 mm, and a point load which is acting at the center of the material or specimen. So let's move to the software side. So first step is to select the test. So we have tension, compression, shear. As it is bending test, so it comes under compression. So we'll select the compression mode. Then we'll feel the specimen data. That is, it is a flat specimen. Similarly, the test data,
as it is a cubical element, so its width is 50 mm and its thickness is also 50 mm. Now let's set the units. So load will be in kilonewton, displacement in mm, and stress will be in newton per mm square. Now let's set the online scale. On x axis the deflection will be there, so we are keeping the margin or setting it up to 100 mm. Similarly, the level of maximum load will be keeping as 50 kN. So let us start the test. So let's reset the values. This is a test specimen after the failure. You can observe the brittle failure at the bottom. It has been broken due to brittle failure.